if you are facing such a kind of grub problem, then easy solution is just go your switch on, press turn off your laptop, it's completely turn off, then just start and your problem will be easily resolved.